I had sort of given up on any social life or dating. I mean, who would want to date a transsexual? But on Valentine's Day, there was an article in the newspaper about all these internet dating services and all these dating services that have sprung up in the Bay Area because I guess people work so hard they don't have chances to meet people. And they mentioned that there was a dating service for monogamy-inclined gay men. And that was really amazing because I didn't know there were dating services like that. And so I just contacted the person who ran it and had a chat with him. And he said he'd never had any transsexuals as clients before, but he didn't see why not. And so he was willing to give it a try. So now I have a matchmaker. And the way it works is that he just meets clients and gets to know them really well and tries to pair them off. And the great thing about this for me is that if he tells them, he tells them about me, and he also tells them I'm a transsexual. So if that's cool with them, then we'll go out. And if it's not, then that's fine. And it just makes it a lot less traumatic, I think, on both sides. And plus, I don't have to worry about, you know, any unexpected violence or anything. So we'll see how it works.